Urso. Urso. Hey, kom gauw hier, ik heb een klaar speel met ons.
Thank you. people who built this country up.
Getting them in is easy. I brought them in over the mountain, through the desert, whatever. The hard part is moving them inside the country. Whenever you get stopped, you gotta bribe someone or shoot someone, and not good for business. No, once you're inside, you wanna hand off as fast as possible. Let the customer deal with it.
How do they move a shipment?
I delivered 300 kilos of C4 to Ben Tuway about 6 months ago. He showed up with a dozen of his men, dead men. He packed C4 into the corpses, figured no one would search them. Smart guy.
Catch that. It's from over there. We are the...
My friend, what are your thoughts on a little business arrangement? There's a man bringing in a load of low-grade arms from the east trying to undercut me, you understand. Take out that shipment and I'll bring in something special for you next time.
You know how to disappoint the man.
There's a man bringing in a load of low-grade arms from the east.
You know how to disappoint the man.
There's a man bringing in a load of low-grade arms from the east trying to undercut me, you understand. Take out that shipment and I'll bring in something special for you next time you buy. I knew you'd see it that way.
fuck how we get off.
Thank you.
Holy shit, dead.
Trust! Big trust!
Thank you.
tus horas al minero.
No se ven.
Shit, we gotta make tracks. There you go, man. Now you can bleed out in peace. Just kidding. Still plenty of hostiles. Check your gear.
Have a good one.
Patch yourself up, man. You're gonna drop dead.
Hey, man, need your help with something. I am pissed. Guess what I just found out? You know how most of the guys like us buy their gas at the fishing village? Turns out those gas station assholes are taking the money they make and giving it to the factions, who then try to screw us. This fuel station's got to go. You want the job? See, this is how real mercs operate, thinking ahead. It'll be fun.
hear him.
Let's go, let's go. Hey, go!